You can fit ASUS Tinker Board in a case suitable for Raspberry Pi 2 or 3. For example, as shown in this video, the aluminium IC box.